cut. Now, I don't know if you guys have heard, but apparently there's a crazed killer running around Kyrat with a thing for masks. I guess masks are like his calling card or something. What would be my calling card if I was a serial killer? I don't know what I look like, so I have that burden veil of mystery. Playing cards, those are too cliche. Masks, those are already taken. What about a nice dress? I'm talking about a perfectly formed shape, laid out neatly on the foreheads of my victims. It'd be an art form for me. Detectives would come in looking at it and be like, "Are you the guy? That's some serious shit right here." They would call me the shit flasher. Or maybe the fecal player. Oh, I'm the fecal player. Come on, darling.
Why would you call yourself the Fecal Slayer? Right. Okay, Robbie Ray Rana. Anyways, welcome back to Far Cry 4. There's a person dying to a bird. And so I guess that means I'm gonna have to pull out my Bushman. Oh yeah, I'm gonna love this. So, I did the arena. It took me about an hour to go from rank 5 to rank 10. Or not really an hour and a half. It took a very long time repeating the arena over and over and over again, which you can see in another unlisted video. But it was a good bit of fun. It actually changed up slightly as time went on. You'd have different weapons, and it did feel like sometimes there were more and more varieties of enemies. And so that was kind of cool. But now we are here in the main game. Everyone's freaking out over something. I can tell you running into the table is not going to save your life. Uh-oh. You better run. You better run! You gotta get out of here, man! Go! Go! Get the fuck out of here!
This isn't happening.
I tried. I think he died. Yeah, he died. Oh no. Anyways, I've got the Bushman. I'm pretty happy. I like the scope, but at the same time, I don't like the scope. I'll have to learn how to use it. Oh, he's alive, actually. Good. He just kind of was at a weird angle. I'm gonna have to learn how to use this against enemies when the time comes up, but let's go ahead and read this little note here. Banashur's pilgrimage. Begin at the Tree of Life and head south past Kira's pilgrimage, stopping for Puha at Chaljuma Monastery. Journey south again past Banashur's song, and the road to Tirtha will take you to Kira's meditation and later Kira's tranquility. After paying tribute to the Dani in Tirtha, the final step of Banashur's pilgrimage is to climb the hill up the Sleeping Saints and witness the lighting of the braziers at sunset. You know, that sounds like it would actually be something for someone to try and do, but I am not going to be that someone. I want to clear out some areas on the map, and also do some of these side missions, because we just really haven't been doing them. I'm gonna flip this car over if I can, because I don't want to drive that little crappy three-wheeled car. Okay, where am I heading to? I want... A lot of these I don't care about. The ones I care about the most are the armed escorts. Specifically the armed escorts, actually, because the armed escort ones, if I complete four of them, I can get another signature weapon, another silent sniper rifle. And if that's better than the one I have now, that would be awesome. But at the moment, there's only one of them on the map, so I guess we're gonna have to clear out some of the areas a little bit to the north. God, there is so much shit to do. Like, way too much shit to do in some instances. It's overwhelming. Because it's like, what if I want to do this or that, this or that? Like, if you're a normal gamer, if you're playing this not trying to entertain people, then that's fine. You're like, fuck yeah, I have so many things to do. I'm gonna go, like, swim inside of a lake for an hour. No one's gonna give a shit. But if you're someone trying to entertain people, you're like, do I want to do, some supplies? And, So, you know what, fuck it. We're gonna do our side missions. We're not gonna fret over it. We're not gonna give a shit about the people who are like, oh, you're so easily distracted, and then they forget to look at this map with hundreds of fucking things to do. You judgmental douchebags. Hello, Gopal! I'm willing to give supplies!
AJ here. How can I help? There are supplies in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Make sure you get to the supplies before the soldiers.
Got it.
I can try and accomplish that. Especially since you guys keep giving me these lovely little gyrocopters. You know, no one has corrected me on whether or not these are actually called gyrocopters. I just kind of assume that it's called a gyrocopter, and maybe I'm right. Maybe that's the right terminology, because no one's corrected me for once. I don't know. It's a helicopter. It's a gyrocopter. It is an air vehicle. Capable will take me to many places. I thought we were about to watch a guy get ran over. It wouldn't be the first time. Or the second or third. Hello! Oh, that's a lot of people. Holy shit, there is at least like 8 people down there. Oh my god, Molotovs. I don't want my fucking plane to go, or my helicopter, gyrocopter to go down in flames. I tried. Okay. Hey, where are you going, friend? Did he get on the ATV just so he could turn around and try shooting me from the back of it? Oh, what a silly Billy. Alright, we're gonna get off. I made sure I was on the ground because I didn't want to get sliced the fuck up by my goddamn gyrocopter blades. Again. Yeah, well, maybe you should run. The person who can help you the most is yourself. Oh god, there's fire here. Okay. I'm trying to avoid that, but, it can be a little hard to do. Hello. Yeah, you just stay right there. Forever, man. Wow, that wasn't even an overhand toss. That was an underhand toss. I was prepared for it to go sailing way through the air. And then he just kind of does a little tight hop and scotch towards me. Oh gosh. I think my item is inside of here? And by inside of here, I mean on the other side of this wall. No, what the fuck? It doesn't even make sense. I should not be able to wingsuit literally over a fence. Oh my god. Alright. Greetings, Mr. Supplies. Gotcha.
First package in tow. On to the next.
Good job! We need the last package!
Don't worry! I will get to the last package! I just have to grab every other piece of treasure around here. Because I like money. And supplies, I guess. Someone just stowed away a fucking grenade inside the same box with the wedding picture. I don't know what kind of implications that can have, but they can't be great. Now let's head over to the second supply area. Okay. Greetings! Wow, that was a lot of fucking birds. I've yet to be attacked by an eagle while on one of these gyrocopters. And I'm slightly disappointed, but at the same time, not really. Yeah. Now, there are a bunch of items on the map directly below me. Hello. I would like to find these items. Yakashini's Sin. Is there someone in here? Are there animals in here? There are a lot of fucking candles and torches. So I'd hope someone lives here, otherwise that's just a fucking fire hazard. Is that a free health supply? Thank you so much. Ooh, Annabelle. Or wheel, I'm sorry. Okay. Got to heal up a little bit of my health, which I lost because of fall damage, because you can't use your wingsuit in the safe areas. It doesn't make sense, but that's just how it works. Oh, no, though. God! This is real nice. Besides the poppin', besides the very obvious poppin', what? How do I leave the mission area? The mission area is literally the entire world. But apparently not. Oh, I'm so mad. Okay. So, I was gonna compliment the world and say that it looks very pretty, minus all the poppins. I was gonna say other things, but I've forgotten now that I'm very irritated about what just happened. I mean, seriously, I even stopped and was turning around. I was like, okay, all right, I'm getting out of the mission area. And then, nope. But after the supplies. Wow, okay. So I guess this is what happens if you come in on the foot. Well, by land. I wouldn't call it by foot. Ah, damn. No blue flowers, man. Now who the hell is seeing me? Oh, that guy down there. You know what time it is. It's explosive arrow time. Oh, I have to press E. I thought you just swapped through with... Yeah, maybe we shouldn't. Maybe I should use a normal arrow. There. Where did he go? You know, you're supposed to guard the front door. Oh, geez. And never leave. Oh, what was that sound? Oh, that was a fucking accident. Yeah, that was bad. That was really bad on my part. I shouldn't have been missing all those shots. That's fine, whatever, we get to have a little shootout. Oh my god, I don't want to have a shootout anymore. So, explosive arrows, let's try this out. Fire! He survived that, I think, yep. Body didn't survive three of them! Greetings, friend! Oh, I was hoping that would hit him in the head. But I guess the chest is fine, too. You can even say it was his heart. I took him out very peacefully, alright? What do we have here? It was during the Great Drought that the monks at Shao Jama Monastery named an orphan girl as the reincarnation of Kira, believing her to be the lotus child to bring the rains. It was the orphan who rang the very first bell from a sacred tower, and the following day a great rain came, so the bells were rang twice a day to thank the gods. The towers may have been silenced by the heretic Pagan Min and his army of traitors, but in quiet places such as this, we can still praise Kira and Banashur. Unless you get murdered by all of Pagan Min's men. Look how well that worked out for you.
Last package secured.
Oh boy.
Excellent. Now, as fast as you can, bring them to my location.
I gotta bring it all the way over there, on foot. No. I'm so sad. Hello. There you go. Double headshots, along with probably hundreds of body shots. Alright, a minute and a half to get all the way to the mission area. The drop-off point. And hopefully the auto-driver can get me there. Don't you fucking do it! I will shoot you if I can't- I can't turn all the way backwards, but it will happen. Where the hell am I going anyways? Was I supposed to go up the hill? Well, it's a good thing there's a grapple point right here. I'm glad I'm not rated for time. You know, like, they give me extra money for getting there super fast. Now they just give me whatever.
Here you go. Are you sending the supplies to the Golden Path?
Not yet. They're stockpiling them for an operation. I can't say any more than that.
You'll never say anything more than that. Unless I complete every single Golden Path supply mission. And then it'll turn out that you're not really actually supplying the Golden Path and you're just a random dude taking everything from them. And I've been screwing them over the entire time. Yeah, I saw you. No, why don't you come on back? This is the first time one of them's running away scared. Or maybe he's trying to get distance so he can get a running start. Uh-huh. He thinks he's fucking clever. Because he just, like, makes himself tiny. But I have magic vision, friend. I know exactly where you are at all times. Now come back!
Fire!
I think I missed again. I'm gonna blow you up. He's just running all the way over there. There you go. Hello, friends! Please don't run me over! I tried to hide underneath the gun. There is no physical way it should have been able to shoot me, but he managed it, because he's an AI. Oh, jeez. So, there is a bomb defusal nearby. Why not do it? It's super close. But maybe I should stop by a lake and nab a whole bunch of blue leaves so I can ditch a whole bunch of these red leaves. Seriously, look how many red leaves I have. God. Okay, collection, loot bag. I have 39 red leaves and 0 blue leaves. Holy shit. I gotta do something about that. But it is something that'll happen in time. Hello, Yox! 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 Whoops! I actually killed them! I killed all of them! Free food for all the dolls! Yeah! Okay. So we're gonna go for the bomb defusal one. Even though the armed escort's really close, I just... We haven't done a bomb defusal. It's new and interesting.
Finally, you're here! Ajay!
The Royal Army has sent a demolition squad to a nearby location to try and stop the Golden Path progress towards the north. Okay.
What kind of supplies are we talking about here?
Emergency airdrop rations meant for a nearby village. They landed off target and Paul was alerted.
Oh, great.
Will you help us? We don't have much time.
I'll help.
Thank you, Ajay. Here are the coordinates, but you must get there before Paul.
Oh, trust me. I will definitely get there before Paul. Oh, I just murdered a bird. Oops. Anyways, yeah, we don't have to worry about Paul for ever. Now, pretty much. Defuse all bombs without being detected. Fuck. Alright, I didn't realize this was going to be a stealth mission. Alright. I'm going to have to approach this from a different angle. Because I no longer have the ability to automatically detect where every single person is. Because I don't have a blue leaf. Which is a little bit of a shame, but it happens sometimes, you know? Although I think there's some blue leaves in the water down there. Yep. Alright. Now, one thing I could do is just shoot everybody, right? I can try it. Let's see. See, when I miss, it is by, like, a millimeter, alright? If you were to go back, I got detected. There we go. They've begun a countdown of the bombs! Oh, that's what happens if you get caught. Well, I guess I better go disarm it then. Whoop! Ow, my face! Alright, I deserve that. So... That could have gone a lot better. Anyways, I don't know, man, like, this is what it was like. This is how close. It was, like, right there on his head like that, and I missed. Because this is PC gamer territory. I don't need no aim assist to automatically help every single one of my shots. Although I wouldn't mind. Because goddamn. Got a tiger, a leopard. Most likely a leopard. Okay. We just took out all the dudes at the top. I don't know how many more guys remain. Two? Three. Well, not anymore, actually. Two, again, because the leopard got one. One! Is the leopard gonna kill them all for me? No, he died. Alright! Now everyone's dead, it completely disappeared the fucking area. The blue highlight. And I can just disarm all the bombs easily. Did you see something flash? Oh, it was the letter. Here we go. Kira, daughter of Banashur. The monks from the monastery erected this statue of Kira to look over and protect the monastery. They would scatter lotus leaves in the water as a tribute to Kira's father, the god Banashur. I really need, like, an encyclopedia of all the shit that they have for the story behind Banashur and Kira and all that. Because all I get are tiny snippets here and there. And it's a very disjointed experience because of it. I'm like, who the fuck is Kira? Who the fuck is Banashur? What kind of crazy god things did they do? You know? I don't know. I'd have to, like, look at a wiki or some shit. Hey, look at that! Maybe that's Banashur. Maybe he's totally fine with just having drinks. I don't know, though. I don't know. Wait, did they close it down? No, I was just saying what the monastery is. Okay. Escape the area! Escape? There's no one here. For now. One of these days, the mission's gonna say, get through the mission without killing anybody, and I'll be really sad, because, damn. I would have really preferred to have just murdered all the dudes there.